Hi, my name is Joel. I'm from Singapore. I'm a Christian. I really need your help at the moment to get myself a motorized wheelchair. At the moment, I am using a normal wheelchair, but wasn't able to help myself much with pushing myself because I also have a lot of problem with my hands. After my operation in 2013, I have 3 operations. I'm left with a lot of muscle wastage. My hands do not have a lot of strength, and my legs definitely do not have a lot of strength. But by the way, my operation is on my spine. So after that, I was totally unable to walk, but was able to go through physiotherapy for at least 10 months and was able to use a elbow crutch. I couldn't walk very far. There are times when I have to stop every like 5 meter to rest for a couple of seconds and then continue. And it's very difficult for me to move around, couldn't get a job. I can't take public transport. So I use a lot of money taking taxi, and I need a lot of help from people who have a vehicle to give me a lift. I want to be able to serve God better, to be more mobile. I'm a firm believer that eventually I will be healed, God will heal me. But at the moment, I do not want to wait for that day to happen, but I want to be able to serve God even right now. If I have to sit on a wheelchair or motorized wheelchair to be serving God, I'm willing to. But that is my attitude. But currently, I really need to get a motorized wheelchair, as I mentioned earlier. So your help will be really, really appreciated. I want to get something sturdy and able to travel also with if I have to travel in a car, and also to go to church. So certain strong and easy to move about wheelchair will be more preferred. So the current wheelchair on my gogetfunding.com is the one that I've chosen. So your help is really, really appreciated. So please help and donate generously. I'm very hopeful and very thankful because God is helping me so far. So thank you very much. God bless you.